can't believe you thought I was the one to put the thumbs down on that video.
Yeah, thumbs down in all my stuff. Saboteur.
You do loads of photos.
Yeah, this is vid, this one. I just choppy chop. The grill. I missed that.
Ooh. Mind out.
I need to get a source going to this so we can just, maybe I'll get the radio going to and we can leave on a low volume.
Drive on going now, mate. Until I've got all this lot ready.
Yep. What? Why has that got one in it? Oh.
You're so mental.
Caught me out. Oh, they wouldn't fit my speakers, those spikes.
No?
No, I've got the larger threads. I need a set for my Kefs. Yeah, it's got the foam bungs for the bass ports. No one's going to use them. Rubber.
Yeah.
I suppose if you've got a wood floor.
Think it.
You won't want your spikes, will you? Oh, that's cool.
Pops on. You're probably supposed to do that just to do that.
Yeah, but you may as well leave it there. It doesn't get lost, does it?
Well, no, but I mean, I think it. Just so you can grab the, you know, the
grippy
bit. Oh man, that proper.
I know. Oh wow, floor spike fight. I'm not as steady as you with the camera. I must need to have a pint first. Maybe because I haven't had a pint. It's got the shakes. Yeah.
Tell you to do a decent, normal camera.
I noticed when you watch them, like the biking, if you've got the gimbal, you're picking up the detail better, because if you've got the stabilisation on and it's shaking, it reduces the pixels to get a steady picture. On the GoPro anyway, rubbish. That the grill. Oh, magnetic grills as well. Just gonna.
Careful doing that.
Ba-dum. Cool.